Sniper Elite V2 Remastered is exactly the same version of the game that came out several years ago with Remastered War tapped to its name. There's nothing that is drastically changed, even though the developers claimed that it's a much superior version. Since the standard version of the game has been removed from Steam, Sniper Elite V2 Remastered is the only way you're able to experience the game. So, for that matter, here's a quick video on how to improve the performance of Sniper Elite V2 Remastered. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware, this is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we go any further, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called DoloSpeaks Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. DoloSpeaks Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Sniper Elite V2 Remastered and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder for a game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game will revert to default settings. That's it from me for this video. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, and I'll see you all next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.